just fucking how? I wonder if it's literally just the one miss. I'm assuming his slider broke a couple of times, but man, that score is fucked, dude. Oh, storyboards? Wait, who was the storyboard made by? Tommy Phelps? Oh, I'm playing this on 0%. It seems like they actually took like playability into account with the storyboard. This cursor is so satisfying to look at, man. He makes no unnecessary movements. Everything that he does is intentional, and it's so good. Dude, it's so fucking clean. This early? His maximum combo was like 1,000, right? That means he built up his combo again. Is he still at 0 misses? So right now he has a fucking S ring. Entire map. fucking absurd. Oh shit, dude, this actually here in chat. What's up, dude? Man. Tuna, how the fuck do you do this shit? Could you, like, teach me? Could you, like, bring me under your wing and, like, make me not bad? Because this is fucked. The miscount is already insane. His accuracy is what sets this score apart. Look at this, dude. Matthew's the only person who comes somewhat close. But Tuna's still ahead by an entire percentage point.